Next item under new business is the upcoming Board of Ethics elections for positions held by Mr. Tim Perry, who is the appointee of the elected officials in the county, and Dr. Rusty Ricketson, who is the full-time employees appointee. Zach, do you want to address that?
Yes, sir. Both of their terms end July the 1st, and neither one has decided to seek to hold this to be appointed again. So the elected officials have provided nominations with which I've spoken with their nominee, and he is thinking about it. And then today is the deadline for the employees to submit their nominees. When they submit the two I've got will be contacted to provide biographical information, and then it will go out to the employees, and I anticipate a vote in about 2 weeks. And it's in order to get on to one of the June work sessions so that they can be confirmed by the Board of Commissioners by the time that, of July 1st.
Okay, and so the positions expire as of July 1st?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Mr. Chairman, I'd like to address that, if I may.
Sure.
As you know, I'm the appointee of the county elected officials, not including the Board of Commissioners. That includes the following offices: the district attorney, the probate judge, the clerk of court, sheriff, tax commissioner, the coroner, the chief magistrate, solicitor general, both superior court judges, and both state court judges. And I've served 5 2-year terms. And at the end of this, my 10th year, it'll conclude my service to Board of Ethics. And I just want to say to the board and certainly to the elected officials that elected me to represent them on this board for the last 10 years. I always consider community service an honor, and it's I just appreciate the opportunity. I've tried to serve on this board with integrity and honesty, and I just appreciate the opportunity to serve with all of you, and I appreciate the opportunity to represent the elected officials.
Well, thank you very much, and certainly you and Dr. Ricketson both have been on the board from the time I got here several years back, and I believe since the board's inception. So we certainly thank you for your dedicated service, probably longer than most folks would serve on a volunteer board. So,
well, Mr. Chairman, let me just piggyback on what Tim said and say it has been an honor to serve the people of Forsyth County, especially the full-time employees of Forsyth County, serving on this board at its inception and watching how it has matured and grown. And so I just want to thank you all for your participation and being a part of this endeavor.
Very good. Well, thank you again for your service. Really, really appreciate it. I know it can be a thankless job sometimes, but I appreciate both of you serving as long as you have. In fact, I would like to make a motion that we recognize and formally thank both Mr. Perry and Dr. Ricketson for their long and dedicated service to the board. A motion, we have a second. A motion and second. All in favor of formally recognizing? Yes, Mr. Trump. That moves, passes by 3 votes.
You two
want to recognize yourself.
Three to two.
Exactly. Well, thank you again. It's very, very much appreciated.